Ladies and gentlemen, with your kind indulgence, I will endeavor to say a few words in regard of the great heavyweight battle which took place 4th of July of this year between myself and one of the gamest and greatest heavyweights that ever laced on a boxing glove. And the name is Mr. J.J. Jeffries. Allow me to say that on the 4th day of July, Mr. Jeffries entered into the ring with the world of confidence. I did likewise. And the fight was strictly on its merit. Mr. Jeffries fought with the very best of his ability and self-knowledge. During the second round, Mr. Jeffries received a left hand uppercut to the eye, the closed eye entirely, paralyzed whole side of his face, fought a great uphill battle, something that the ordinary man could not withstand. I have fought over 170 hard battles, and during that time I have met America's greatest and also the greatest that Europe could find, and Australia. But the whole of my career I have never seen or heard of a man that could undergo the punishment that Mr. J.J. Jeffries had gone through on that day. The fight was a fight that one whom seen it can never forget. Voting public at large wanted it, and they got it. There were votes from all parts of the world, and at the end of the battle, they were well satisfied, and they say it was the greatest that was ever.